baby.
Yo, boy.
What's up?
Yeah.
Hello, camera. What's up?
So, ano ang itinerary ka today?
Ano?
Ano ang gagawin ka today?
So I have Vogue magazine, Spotlight, Village Chat, and I have White Boy with
them. Yeah, okay. So, let's go. So, Bailey, may mga questions kami for your spotlight. Okay, how do you feel that you're part of an international group?
Ano lang po, I feel very blessed kasi yun po ang pangarap ko since day one. And ano, sobrang masaya ako na I can represent the Philippines at the same time.
Okay, what's the best part performing with National United?
Traveling the world, meeting different fans from different countries. Yeah.
What did you discover about yourself being with Now United?
Siguro po that I can write music. I can write music now, and I'm actually pretty good at it. So,
okay, you performed in Russia, in Moscow.
Yes.
The Voice Kids
finals.
Yeah. Did Simon give you any advice or anything?
He just said, be yourselves, have fun, and kill it for the performance. Okay, I'm just gonna get my coffee. I'll see you later. So I just I bought my coffee, and now it's time to go to my first schedule.
Okay, so just looking at your questions. What countries have you been to with the group?
You want me to say every single one?
No, just some.
Okay. So I've been to like around 22 countries with the group, but I'll only tell you a few. We've been to Tokyo, India, Africa, West Africa, England, Philippines, China.
What is the best one?
Philippines.
Okay. Who is your best bud in Now United?
My best friend in Now United is probably Sabina and Jolie.
Okay. What Now United song do you love to perform?
Afraid Letting Go, because it's my own song.
Okay, what Now United song did you find difficult to perform?
Maybe. The most difficult one is probably How We Do It, because we have to get on the floor and dance.
What's the weirdest thing a fan has ever done for you?
Put their hand in my mouth.
Wow. Okay, what is one message you would give to your fans?
Mahal ko kayo. Mahal ko kayo.
Okay, so we'll do a challenge. It's pronounce these hard Filipino words.
Sige, magaling ako sa ano.
And if you get all 9 correct, you have a prize. Yeah. Okay, here's the words.
Okay, the first one is bulaklak. Is that right?
Yeah.
Misterioso.
Okay.
Patalastas.
Yeah. Patalastas is a commercial.
Patalastas.
Okay.
Mamasa masa. Is that right? Bikat.
It's unbelievable in English.
Pika pani pani wala. Pika pani pani wala.
Correct.
Pamamat rumbay. Hinahihintatnan.
Okay.
Hinahihintatnan.
Okay.
Ka kumukuti. And then
the last one is
pinaki paki nagpangan. Pinaki nag.
Okay.
Pinaki paki.
Don't say that. Okay. Since you got most of them correct, you got a lollipop.
Oh, thank you, bro.
Okay,
so we're gonna chalk now. I'll see you guys later.
Baby, what should one try at least once in his or her life?
Fall in love. Maybe, if you want to.
How would you convince someone to do something they didn't want to do?
Maybe just tell them that life is too short not to experience it.
Okay, what brings you the greatest satisfaction?
Achieving a goal.
Okay, pass more time. What do you work towards in your free time?
Achieving goals.
What is your biggest, weirdest fear?
I'm not really scared of much, but I'd say my weirdest fear is probably wasps.
Okay. Who is your inspiration?
My inspiration is my dreams.
Oh. Who would someone get their special attention? Or how would someone get your special attention?
Have something in common with me.
Okay, what is the most interesting about you that we wouldn't learn from the internet?
That I'm pretty cool in playing person. And we probably get along easy.
Okay, what is your annoying habit?
Being annoying, Vincent.
How would you rate your memory?
10 out of 10. I can remember things from when I was 3 years old.
Okay, since your memory is great, you need to identify these places. You need to identify these places and tell the viewers, where is it? First one.
Moscow, Russia. Tokyo. With Japan?
China.
Where is it? China. Wait.
Korea.
Wait, what the heck is this? Japan.
The clue is that's your music video shot. Was shot. Your second video was shot.
Tokyo. Korea. Oh, it looks like Japan. Mexico. The beach in LA or California. Germany?
No.
What the heck is this? England? India?
India?
Philippines? Spain? Abu Dhabi? Spain? Las Vegas. Philippines?
Nope.
California? Britain? Brazil, yeah. Is that good? I'm good. Mukbang date, and you can watch it later this month on the YouTube channel, the pages, and yeah, I hope you enjoy it. It's different. So, yeah.
Yo, what's up?
So let's continue our questions, huh?
Yeah.
So what's your favorite Halloween costume?
My favorite Halloween costume is my own face because I look like a monster.
What would be your superpower?
To be able to teleport. Because you know, traffic dito sa Manila.
What fictional character would be most exciting to meet in real life?
In my life?
In real life.
Oh, maybe.
Fictional character.
I don't really know any fictional. I mean, oh, Bigfoot. It'd be nice to, you know, yeah, there's something out there in the forest.
Okay, what ridiculous thing has someone tricked you into doing or believing?
Someone, I think my parents told me that Santa exists, and I believed them for like 10 years. So, it's pretty ridiculous.
Okay, what's the weirdest question you've been asked?
What did you think about?
You're a new addition to the crayon box. What color would be you be and why?
What color?
What color?
I'd be color red because that's my favorite color.
Okay, describe the color yellow to somebody who's mine.
Just imagine. Imagine the color yellow and that's it.
You've been given an elephant. You can give it away or sell it. What would you do with the elephant?
I'd keep it in my garden because I'd take care of it and I'd have loads of trees and a nice bit of land for it to live in and I'd reproduce it. I'd breed it.
Okay, are you good at accents?
Yeah, very.
Can you do one?
Alright, my name's Bailey and I'm from Australia and I live in the outback and I'd like to join Big Brother because I'd like to enter showbiz here in the Philippines.
If you had a boat, what would you name your boat?
Big Boy Bailey.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna go up to the 11th floor, Star Magic floor, and I'm gonna meet all the handlers, meet Mr. M, and maybe even meet some party stars. Alright, so we're on the 11th floor now, and I'm a bit nervous to go. Because, I mean, who isn't when they go into the Star Magic office? You don't know what to expect. So let's go!
Spotlight
for Star Magic.